sat.
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 Sat can be a verb or a noun. As a verb, sat can mean, 1. The past tense form of sit. 2. Sit. As a noun, sat can mean, 1. Artificial orbital body. 2. Surface air temperature. 3. SAT reasoning test, formerly Scholastic Aptitude Test and Scholastic Assessment Test, a national exam taken annually by high school juniors and seniors. 4. Scholastic Aptitude Test. 5. Statutory Assessment Test, a national curriculum assessment, or exam.
And as I sat there on the other side of the glass from them,